2025 is going to be a jam-packed year for the city of New Orleans. Come August, gymnastics fans from all over the world will take over the Smoothie King Center. Is hosting the U.S. Gymnastics Championship, National Congress, and Trade Show. The competition features the nation's best junior and senior gymnasts. In addition, the Convention Center will welcome 2,500 attendees for the National Congress and Trade Show. With LSU as the reigning NCAA champs, the New Orleans Sports Foundation and U.S. Gymnastics president say New Orleans is the perfect host.
Growth of gymnastics, really led by LSU and their success, has really given us the confidence to bring this event back and host it again.
This is an amazing city. I should say, why not New Orleans? It's a fantastic destination. Our community will be so excited to come here.
The competition will be held August 7th through the 10th. Reporting at the Smoothie King Center, Anam Siddiqui, WDSC News.